vibe. Today I'm going to focus on something which is going to be the first video for 2021. Yeah, most of the people have asked, how should the 2021 business plan should be? What areas should be focused? And what areas we need to highlight during the 2020 business planning session? So my focus for today is going to be the four focus areas where everybody should focus when you are planning a 2021 business plan. Change number one, virtual working model. We always used to dream about working in multinationals, but what has been our circumstances? We have been always limited because of relocation, because of visa process and so on. What has happened in 2021, all global multinationals are going to recruit people online. You are going to work for a big multinational from the city where you are in. So first change in 2021, what we all can expect is a virtual working model. Change number two, virtual team management. What is leadership for most of us? Managing large number of people in front of us. What if I say in 2021, you'll be still managing a large number of people but virtually? You'll be managing people from different cities, different countries and different parts of the world, but it's going to be a virtual team management. Are you ready with your virtual team management strategies, employee engagement strategies and employee motivation strategies, which is going to make you an exceptional leader in 2021? Change number three, virtual customer relationship management. All these days, how do we meet customers? We used to go and meet customers and sell our products. How do we maintain customer relationships? When customers walk in, we service them. In 2021, both these channels are going to get distracted. Sales is going to be online. Yeah, when you call a customer and ask for an appointment, customer is going to give you a virtual appointment. When you talk to a customer and when you provide service, customer is going to get an appointment with you for a virtual customer service consultation. So customer service and sales is gonna be a more on a consultation model where you will be sitting at office wherever you are but still servicing your customers online. So are we ready for virtual customer service relationship management, which is gonna be the disruptive business model for 2021. Change number four, virtual business model. 2021 is going to be the year of entrepreneurship. I meet so many potential entrepreneurs who come with disruptive ideas where what's going to stop them is the fear of failure, capital funding and facilities. So during 2021, you will see so many potential entrepreneurs starting their own ventures where the only thing what you require is technology. As far as you can manage your teams virtually, speak to your clients virtually and you can still sell your products virtual, you will be having a nice business model you can manage from everywhere. You might be still traveling to countries, but still your business might be going on. You might be in different locations in the country, but you still might be on business. So 2021 is going to be a business model which is entirely virtual. 2021 is going to be a year of business transformation. Are you ready for virtual working models, custom relationship management, team management and virtual business models? For every entrepreneur and business leader who is watching this, this is a wake up call for you. This is Dilrukh Shyam Fernando signing off. See you on Coffee Journals episode 6.